Hi everyone, I'm Charlie Pryor, one of our application engineers here at Instron, and today we're talking about 3 jaw chocks. More specifically, we'll discuss what they are, how they work, and why so many testing labs are using them. So let's start with the basics. This here is our 3 jaw chock. It's an accessory that can be used with our MT torsion and universal testing systems, as well as our torsion add-on. This accessory functions a lot like the chuck on your standard power drill at home. It consists of 3 jaws that can clamp down on a variety of attachments, whether it's a probe, screwdriver bit, or custom-made adapter. It can even be used to grip specimens without any additional hardware. This half-inch chuck is a keyless design, meaning you don't need any special tools to operate it. This makes it easy to change out any probes or attachments you're using. You simply rotate the chuck collar to either loosen or tighten, and it provides an audible click once it's fully engaged. It's also simple to install. On our universal testing systems, it uses a Type O connection to connect to the load cell with a standard pin and clevis design. And on our MT torsion systems, it uses a threaded connection. Now that we've got it installed here on our 6800 series frame, let's take a look at a few ways it can be used. For starters, these are most commonly used for compression testing. As an example, by adding a standard probe to the 3-jaw chuck, we can perform a compression test on this flashlight's power button to determine activation force. We can also use miniature probes to test much smaller components, such as the microchip on this circuit board. Beyond compression testing, the 3-jaw chuck is also great for applications such as deflection and rigidity testing to show how rigid a component or product is, pull-out force testing to determine how much force is required to remove a charging cable from this phone's charging port, torsion testing for anything that's expected to experience torque forces, such as bone screws for orthopedic applications, and you can even use it to perform tack testing to measure the force required to break an adhesive bond. And those are just a few of the many applications that we see. There are certainly countless others. I hope this video gives you a better idea of what the 3-jaw chuck is and how it can be used. For more information, please reach out with any questions or visit instron.com to learn more. Thanks for watching.